When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And there she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. In the trees. The mountains. Caves.
Senua, you have the sight, just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
She won't open.
I won't open.
Why won't it open?
There's another challenge.
She hasn't challenged Surtr.
Has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind, and the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua, and spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast, was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness, the Northmen.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Finish it! eat burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. You hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
The path to Hellheim is sealed to the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Too strong.
gate of Surtr. Know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surtr.
You can't get through. How?